4 years ago, I ran to be the education governor because Kansas needed one. Sam Brownback's cuts had left our schools dangerously underfunded, so we got right to work and brought both parties together to fully fund our schools each year. Derek Schmidt was the top defender of Brownback's education cuts. He even went to court to keep them in place. Kansas can't afford to go back to those days. We must keep moving forward with fully funded schools. And I think they agree.